nail down an opportunity with the first team. And that was a good tackle back from the rookie. Momani.
That'll be a good battle there. Horton's smaller. Every day for that spot. But it's also good to see the USL really closing that gap between the two leagues. As you said, challenging in some of these reserve matches with USL teams coming out on top.
This is Lopez, able to skip by Rugg, puts in that cross. Hall. Horton coming very far back to receive that ball.
Great switch of the field by Lopez.
He's from Brian Gall. Part of that has been the emergence of the rookie Cocker.
Yeah, it's tough with the depth the Galaxy have to find a spot in the 18 for game day.
4-on-3 going the other way. Slid through.
Yeah, definitely. As I said, you know, last year he was with us. Second team all league, so it's a great accomplishment. And we're happy to have him back.
Gonzalez. Well read by Brian Gall, but the Blues maintain possession in midfield. Beautiful ball into the channel, looking for Hall. Lopez looks like he wants to hit this one wide. It's another great ball to Turner. That's a good ball floated in.
Great. Oh, we win it back, now we can get forward again.
That was a great double team from George Davis, the fourth on the far side. And the Blues look... entered into the 90th minute of play. Poor clearance. And a chance could be on here for the Blues. Spits
in.
Puts it across goal. Cortez!
Yes!
It's the equalizer in the night! End of the schedule here in the USL Pro in the last 2 months before the playoffs. Lopez. Matt. Pettis doing well to get forward. Lopez looking to pull the strings in midfield. And this. George Davis the fourth beats Manders to the ball. Oh, and two players going for it. And it's sneak. Or Olympiakos as of recent years, and AEK Athens as well, who've actually been relegated due to money. Unable to escape the attention of Gonzalez. Oh, what a turn from Lopez. Paul in his favorite position forward. Lopez. Little touch back. Lovely comment. That run, very lucky that Karanja Mack was unable to put that goalwards. The outside back almost leveling things up in the 27th minute. But it remains 1-0 LA. That's a good ball in! 5-0. Tez with two goals. Gabriel Gonzalez getting on the board, as well as Matt Fani and Rodrigo Lopez. Good tackle from Rodrigo Lopez, and a beautiful ball in as well. Fondi looking for a second. One-on-one against James, and Fondi...